Lots of folks back east this say is leaving home every day and beating a hot old dusty way to the California line. Across the desert sands they roll, trying to get out of the old dust bowl. They think they're going to a sugar bowl, but here's what they find. The police at the port of entry say, you're number 15,000 for today. Oh, if you ain't got the do-re-mi, friend, if you ain't got the do-re-mi, you better go back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee. California's a garden of Eden, a paradise to live in or see. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hot if you ain't got the do-re-mi. Buy a home or farm that can't do nobody harm, or take your vacation by the mountains or sea. Don't trade your old cow for a car. You better stay right where you are. You better take this little tip from me. 'Cause Governor Merriam on the radio one day, he jumped up to the microphone and he did say, oh, if you ain't got the do-re-mi, friends, if you ain't got the do-re-mi, you better go back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee. California's a garden of Eden. It's a paradise to live in or see. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hot if you ain't got the do-re-mi. We remember the old tractor sitting back down there covered up with dust, the cows standing up on top of the barn and looking out across that dead sea of dust, and we said, no, mister. I'd rather be in jail here than sitting down there on that farm.
It was a matter of having the money, wasn't it?
Yeah, it's a matter of having the money. That's it. They don't ask you where you got it, how you got it, who you got it off of, or nothing else. Just so you got the do-re-mi, boy, that's the main thing. You can gamble for it, lie for it, steal for it, bum for it, beg for it. Do anything else in the world for it. You can even chase people out of their house and home for it. Do-re-mi. I made up a little song about that. Called it the do-re-mi. This,
how does it
show you how it goes here.